Hey, what's up, YouTube? Ark Random here, and welcome back to Maple Story, where I'm continuing leveling up my Kinesis character. Right now, there's a double experience time going on right now, and so I immediately decided I'm gonna go into the RNG section because normally there is actually a mission that I unlocked that I should probably be working on, but I decided I don't really give a fuck about that when there's double experience to be had, so I'll just be leveling my shit up until hit them high levels. So we're just gonna be trying to go through the RNG PQ. For Romeo and Juliet PQ, the first room is literally you are what's it called? You are running around trying to find the books, the stack of books that opens the door. All right, I should activate my pet so they can pick up my shit for me. Breathe. Okay. Also, we're gonna talk about the Christmas event here in a second, cause it's crazy. I'm just gonna have my little star man picking up shit for me. Because I went through and I stayed in Drake's for a long ass time to level up and shit. I got to level 78 in just the Drake's area because I hit a bonus experience time. See, look at this experience gain. But I got well over 500 Christmas boxes that I opened before this, video. And oh my god, so many reboot coins and so much stuff. So much free stuff. It was amazing. But I ended up with like 19 of these, experience tokens and everything. So, I also want to make sure I get my snowflakes and some of these little ornaments and everything. All right, so this is the important room for RNG PQs. You basically find your spot and you just beat the hell out of monsters in your area. Since I came to the room late, I probably got a pretty shitty spot. Or the other side is not clearing quickly enough. I wonder if I can hit the full vertical. But the idea behind the RNG PQ is basically to come to this spot and just not leave. You get to this portion of the PQ and you just stay here and fight until time runs out. Because continuing the mission actually will not gain you as much experience as just staying here and killing monsters. Which, by the way, I need to pop my buffs. There we go. Much better. But yeah, this is a fantastic place to level up, especially during times like this, which are times to experience, where you can just watch yourself level up over and over and over again. There's a level up. Oh, God, lag. I know things are rough right now, but keep your chin up. Shit's not rough at all right now. I'm not sure what you're talking about, sir. I wonder if this ability from Kinesis actually messes up, like, spawn rates. I never thought about that. Also, I need, like, 400-something bells, so I'm gonna be, oh, shit. There we go. I haven't seen a Xenon around much. Like, Xenons are odd for me to see. They're not horribly common. I'm just gonna use some of his bells to pick up. Also, it's really easy to build up a combo here, full of lots of experience. But yeah, this is the area you can essentially stay until about level 130. Like, I'm gonna be honest, you can stay here forever. Great experience yields. In most servers, you should be able to find people to PQ with you. In some, it may be hard to get a group together. Like in Renegades, it took me a little bit. But right now, since it's a hot time and everything, there's plenty of people online looking for a party. So I found a group together. It took me about maybe 10 minutes or so. I spent a lot more time opening boxes before I started this video. But like, since this is not my Sizzling Santa character, I'm still leveling up incredibly fast. Like, this is super fast leveling experience gain, because I've got so many of these experience coupons. I've got the bonus experience from the time. I'm getting the party experience. Got really high spawn rate. Just killing lots of enemies. This area is just great. This is level 60 to 100 job portion is in my opinion, it's the easiest part of the leveling up, because you get some of your strongest abilities, then you get a lot of your strongest buffs at the level 60 job advancement, and then you get to do RNG PQ until about level 130. I think something happened because I bought some mastery books, and now I don't have them anymore, and now I can't buy any more at the reboot coin shop, which is super unfortunate, because then I have to actually just buy them at the store, which is a little bit more on the expensive side. But this is by far the easiest way. Also, check out the snowflakes. I'm getting so many snowflakes right now. If I complete the snowflake quest, I'm 100% gonna do that, like, while I'm in here. And you can take time and stop and level up anytime. No one's really gonna get mad at you or anything for doing that. Like, look at this. I've leveled up 4 times since we got into this PQ. 4 or 5, and it's pretty intense. I started at 78. Yeah, I've leveled up 4 times since I got into this PQ. That's pretty ballin'. Also, my little star man is picking up all kinds of stuff. If I was on the ground floor, like, if I would've gotten in here first and gotten on the ground floor, I would be able to pick up so much more stuff. But I'm still doing alright. Also, I finally found out what the Rascal Snow Pieces were. I didn't even go to Happyville, like, at all to look for this stuff. Alright, so I think... Okay. So they are clearing over here fast enough. I was concerned that we were not clearing fast enough on the other side, which is why the spawn rate seemed low. I think Kinesis might actually fuck with the spawn rate a little bit. I think he may cause some problems with spawn rate because he holds up like 3 of the enemies. And if you see me jumping off and jumping back onto the ledge like that, it's just because I'm too lazy to pick up items myself and I let the star man do it. Little star buddy. I know there's more to this PQ, like it ends with a boss, like fighting Frankenstein or something. You don't often get to that point. Generally you guys just hang out in this area. It's the most experience you can get. Also, if you're farming for, red Santa boxes, this is a great place to do it. If you're farming for level 80 to 90 equipment, this is a great place to do it as well. Lots of good stuff can come out of this area doing just the RNG PQs. So I'm gonna, if you don't want to watch me farming this whole time, then you can just call it an ending, but I'll put in the description like how many levels I gain in the PQ, because I'm at 5 right now, starting at level 70, and now, as you can see, the monsters are leveling up while we're in here, because everyone in the room is leveling up all the time, like we're all getting so many levels. I'm wondering if he'll let me just kind of run through this area for him. Because I kind of want Starman to pick up some stuff for me. I just want snowflakes. I want the snowflake chair. Like, that's all I'm after. Also, before the video, I spent some time messing around with my items and, leveling up all my equipment, getting some stars and scarves and stuff. I have never played a Xenon. Like, Xenon's probably the character I have the least knowledge of. Like, I know nothing about that character class at all. And it just looks silly to me, because I see all the spaceships and shit, and I'm like, not even Jet has that kind of silliness to it. Let's do this number. I need to probably level up some of my stuff while I'm doing this. Repop my buffs. Last one. That one. That's the one. I have my buffs across my number key, so I just kind of mash them in a row until I get them all active again. Oh, look, there's some archer equipment. I think that's level 90 archer stuff. I should know this. I have a wild hunter in this level right now. Like, right around this level. Just let me... I feel like there's a ton of snowflakes I've been missing down here that I could have gotten. And I really wish I had them. Maybe. Starman, what do you got? What do you got, Starman? Pick up some things for me. No, he's not getting anything for me. Yeah, your pet won't pick up your party's equipment. Or your party's stuff. Which I understand. But at the same time, I wish after a certain time your pet would pick up the stuff for you. Because I do still want to get some more Christmas boxes. Because you can never have too many potions. And, well, I say that. I clearly have 2,250 potions that I didn't spend a dime on. Like, it's just been free stuff. Also, before I did this one, I had a little specialty mission that popped up for me, so I probably won't have one of those pop up while I'm in here. What are we at? We're at 9 minutes. We're at 10 minutes into the video. So this video is about 20 minutes long of me basically just farming an RNG PQ. This is my life now. This is how I level shit up. Also, that means if I do this, then chances are I'll be able to upload a video for you guys relatively soon after that is the next job advancement. I do have a job from Yuna that, or I do have a quest from Yuna that I have not accepted yet. I would say I should maybe do a video on that, but it's probably just another save someone mission, and I don't want him to take me away from where I'm at right now. Oh, okay. Alright, Starman, pick up my things. Pick up some things, Starman. Starwing? Is that what he's called? Starwing? Yeah. Alright. Okay, I wonder if I can catch this other side. It'd be better for me to be over here, because Xenon can cover both top and bottom section. I don't know if... Who are you? What are you? Are you just a... I think he's just an archer. He's just a standard bowman. Yeah, I think so. I think he is. I just want snowflakes, man. That's all I'm about. I'm all about them snowflakes. Alright, I need to level my shit up so that I can do more damage, because I'm not doing, like, any damage right now. I see what's happening. So this side is not clearing as quickly, so it's hurting the spawn rate on the opposite side. Here, let's do... Alright. I've leveled it so many times. Alright, let's go into my thing. Let's max out my psychic grab. I said max out my psychic grab for me. Thank you. Let's get the rest of the points into psychic assault, because it gives me free magic attack. And then... I don't know. I don't know what else. Why not? Let's do train wreck. Why the fuck not? Alright. I'm back, bruh. Okay. Let's see if I can hit... I bet I can hit 89 before we leave this area. Oh, yep. There's 86. Also, I love that level ups give a huge multi-kill. I don't know when that was added, but since the last time I played and I picked up to start making videos, that was an added thing, and I had no idea. And I was like, why am I just deleting rooms whenever I level up? You just evaporate an entire room of enemies whenever you level up, and that's very silly to me. Okay, yeah, I'm doing much more damage now. I'm not finding any mage equipment, which is super unfortunate, because I definitely want some. I may have to do some monster parks when I hit level 100s or so to get some good equipment. If you don't know, monster parks give you excellent equipment, especially Monster Park Extreme, when you've got the experience boost, or the drop rate boosters. Oh my god, you can get so much good stuff. Alright, I should have this thing going. What's going on? Are we not clearing over here? Oh yeah, we are. Okay. Yeah, this is... I forgot. I should have that going. I'm gonna have my ultimate going on that area so that I can keep clearing that little middle section that we don't have anyone at. Oh, and now Xenon's reproccing all of his abilities. Oh, look, there's a mage hat. Also, I'm sure you noticed, but I am currently dressed as a reindeer right now, just because it seemed like the mission. Hey, you know what? Fuck you, sir. There. Bam. Leveled up in your face, just so that I can Take a bunch of kills there. Try and be nice in the RNGPQ, honestly, just because it annoys me when people do it, so just try and be nice in this area, because your team would really appreciate it. Let's do this one. Let's hit right there. Perfect. I want that snowflake. I think I might actually get a snowflake chair. I didn't think I'd actually end up getting a snowflake chair until I got a character to the RNJPQ section. Because I started the snowflake quest after a bunch of my characters are already like past 130 for the event. So I haven't really tried doing the snowflake challenge in a good area. Because Monster Park is not a good area to try and get snowflakes. It's just not good news. Okay. I feel like our spawn rate's way down. I'm wondering what's going on over on this side. Is one of our dudes gone? Oh, one of our dudes is gone. Holy shit. Okay. So he's clearing top and bottom by himself. This is the first time I've ever felt like Kinesis doesn't do enough damage. Because normally he's pretty strong. Like I've had pretty easy times just clearing groups of enemies. I probably just need to keep my buffs going, honestly. There's level 88. Easy stuff. Oh. I guess homeboy died and left the party. I guess that's what happened. That happens sometimes. I don't think he's a great class for this area. He was a standard bowman. Let's do this. I'm just gonna clear out that side there. I don't want to take over like all of Xenon's area. Help me pick up these boxes. We can't trade. The boxes aren't tradable, are they? Wait, I thought my boxes weren't visible to other players. They might be to teammates. Now that I think about it, they might be to party mates, but I didn't think they were actually visible to others. Alright, we're getting close to the end. I'm just gonna train wreck that area so that I can go for the big bucks. I don't know what the best way to clear this is, because I feel like I'm not doing enough. All the bots out-leveled me. Oh, duh. Probably because Xenon was like Sizzling Santa, so he leveled up like 3 levels at a time every time he leveled. That's probably what happened. There we go. It was 89. Called it. Could I maybe hit? I don't think so. I'll try, but I don't think I could hit 90. Drop a train. You took a train down a river called freedom. Sorry, that was really old internet. I don't know why I just brought up Super Bingo. But you're welcome. You're welcome, old internet people. For that little trip down memory lane. Oh my god. Just, please. I'm not killing things fast enough. I wonder why that is. Because normally, I don't think that this level difference should matter that much. At least I don't think so. Shit. Can I do it? Hey, you gotta level up. I just want the snowflake before time runs out. There we go. A few more snowflakes ain't gonna hurt. But there we go. We're down a person, so I'm probably not gonna be able to we're probably gonna have to wait for another person. There we go. Yeah, so we're done. Sweet action. So let's sign these last few points, and I'm probably gonna call this one a video. It's a little bit shorter than my other ones, just because it was mainly just about doing the PQ. I love Trainwreck as an ability. It's far better than any of the other ultimates, especially for hanging out at the what are they called? The Drakes. Dude, it makes the Drakes super easy to level up on. You just drop a train, and it'll clear the whole top row for like a good 15 seconds. This is stuff I got out of just doing the JPQ with my little Starwing going. Does he need food? He doesn't need food. Boop. I got a hat. I got a single hat. Also, I have this for when my pendant runs out, which is tomorrow. Let's equip this thing since I hit level 80 and I forgot. I hit my Christmas tree decorations. I hit them. I did really well on snowflakes. Let's hit this quest and just see if it's more than just speaking. You have a minute. It's gonna move me to the hideout right now. I can't move you from where you are. God damn it. I'm trying to shorten this video up and see what the mission is. If the mission's anything like too crazy, then I will just end the video right here. But if it's something like, oh, just find some kids, then I guess I'll still end the video. Sorry, I didn't really plan this episode out very much, but I just ended up doing a PQ just because the experience was good. This is good experience times. Alright. I should probably have like a couple of pending quests right now. Yuna's concern. Did you bring anything to celebrate the occasion? Cake, soda, chips, anything? You should be happy to see me. I've been training hard. What have you been doing? That's cold, Kay. Anyway, I called you here to tell you something important. Let me just... Oh, one moment. Have you seen Yuna lately? I told her you were safe, but she still worries because she hasn't seen you. If I didn't know better, I'd say she's depressed. Lots of moping, sitting around. She came by the hideout a couple times looking for you. Of course, you were off in Leafland or whatever the heck the place is. Now, I'm no expert here, but you might want to go visit her sometime soon. Now, Yuna is probably... I got it. Yuna's a good student, so she's probably in the study hall at school. You better head straight over there. Bring some chocolates. I mean, bring some back. For me. I'm out. Go to school and find you. Alright. Let's go see what's going down. I'll try to get attacked by the white mage or some shit. I feel like that's shit that would happen right now. Oh, I feel so slow. Also, I feel really out of place now. It's like the first time you did this, like, oh, it made sense. Uh-oh. He's the white mage. Huh? What? You just missed each other. Kay went over to find you at the school. Great, I'll wait here then. Did it get so cold here? Why so serious? Kay is fine. No, Kay is not fine. I just got back from the staff lounge. They told me to tell Dubious Pawn that graduation is on the line if there are any more absences from school. Oh, yeah. Well, I'm on Kay's side for that. I mean, I don't go to school either. Yeah, but Kinesis isn't a huge hacker coder dork that pays the bills. Hey, that's... Okay, that's accurate. Look, Kinesis is serious about the sinkhole, and so it's most important to stop it. He might have it contained for now, but we don't know when the white mage will try something. Sounds like the white mage tried something. Who called it? That's what's up. Did you just jinx us? Oh, man. Okay, it's cool. That's bulletproof glass over there. It won't break. It broke. It will not break! It broke. Oh, that's good. Just have a psychic collapse of some kind or something crazy. Oh, look! Spooky ghosties. Oh, man. What? No! Dude. What the hell? Yuna! Yuna! What's going on? Jay, I heard shouting. Get back here, Yuna, they... Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, shit. Thanks for teleporting me back. Saving me time. Yuna's in danger. Level 1! Jay, wake up. What happened? Where's Yuna? Oh, those ghost things took Yuna. I should be tracing them. Follow. Hurry. They're moving towards the subway. Hurry. Awesome. Let's do this. It's just making a note to myself. I'm going to put a note... Oh, look, it's Nero. I'm gonna put a notation in the video that'll let you skip to the end of the PQ for those of you who didn't want to sit through it. It is in danger at level 2. How'd you get here? I could feel them, so I'm here. You might be stronger, but I'm no slouch. Let's go. Hey, now I have a cat and a star. I have two friends. What is it? I have two friends, a cow and a harp. Where's it going? Where's it going? Yeah, yeah. Oh, these guys are only level 75. Yeah, I was meant to do this mission a long time ago, it looks like. Oh, I don't mind. You're not getting away from me. It looks like they are, Kinesis. Looks like you're a little bit behind. Alright, smash them up, smash them up. Easy peasy. End of the line, pal. No, it's clearly not. Dude, this homeboy is slow as fuck. No, this is not a stronger one. I'm still just gonna smash the face in. All cure potions are essential at this level. Always have all cure potions. Tip of the day. Always have all cure potions. Oh, look. It's the end of the subway. Wait, not the sinkhole. Oh, are they taking Yuna to the sinkhole now? Oh, so now the mission's no longer save random ass people. It's save Yuna. Great. It's a trap. I don't have full control over my power right now, so if I face the sinkhole now, I might lose it completely. Well, look at you! Not long ago, you would have jumped in with a smirk on your face. The white mage. I don't understand. I don't know what he wants or why he's doing this. All I know is that I'm the one who's going to stop him. I can't wait to see the look on his face when I lay him out. I need to learn how to control my powers. Let's go find Grindel. He'll know what to do. So hopefully this pops me back too. Further tragedy out of Seoul today. An unexplained tornado has formed in a recent sinkhole downtown. The resident has been evacuated till the bizarre phenomenon ends, which doesn't look like anytime soon. Maple World? Put me back in Maple World? Yep. What is this? Is this required? No. No, I don't care about your missions. Your missions are not required. I do not care about them. The Magician's Association has been studying the sinkhole phenomenon, but since your friend was taken, the hole itself has changed. The strength of the effect has increased, and some of its traits have changed as well. This is insane. What does that white-haired jerk want? That much should be obvious, really. Merge the worlds? He's trying to merge the worlds. Oh, Pantheon, too. Our worlds are separated by dimensional boundaries, each with its own rules and standards. However, when certain conditions are met, the worlds break past their boundaries and pull towards each other. The sinkhole is the first hint of what's happening in earnest. So what happens if the worlds merge? No one knows. Perhaps a god could perceive the result. Thanks, Grindel. Helpful. My power has something to do with all this. When two circles first meet, there's a single point of intersection. I believe that's what you are. That would explain how you can mess with the laws of physics, okay? White Mage opened a portal between the two worlds, and I gained my powers from the link. I wonder if I'll be the first of many. Cool. Is that it? Is that that mission? Cool. There was a level 75 mission. You get that mission at level 75? I did it at level 89 because I wanted to go do PQs. But with that, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, like it down below. If you want to see more of my content, please subscribe to the channel. If there's anything you want me to make a video on with MapleStory or anything like that, let me know in the comments below. This is ArcRandom, signing off. See you guys later.